Hello everybody, today let's talk about how to open your account to the public and make your account visible to the public. It can help you to gather more followers for your business if you are marketing an EA or copy trading signals. And you know, a lot of signal providers need this kind of function. This kind of function can help them to make other traders follow their trading records. And it will help them do the marketing, and they can get more clients to follow their signals. And, via Fintechee trading platform, we provide this kind of function as well. So, after you sign up and create a new account, you can open your records to the public. Of course, the default option is private mode. So you don't open your trading records to the public at the beginning. And after you select this mode, your records will be open to the public. And it's very simple to do. Just click the user icon and open the accounts panel, and you can see an option there. And this option shows you how to open your trading records. Just check this option and confirm, then your account will be set to the state of being open to the public. So, now, everyone, every other trader can see your trading records. If you don't do that, if you uncheck this option, and then your records will be kept private. The records will not be open to the public. It's safer, but you cannot do business marketing activities. So they have merits and they have demerits as well. And of course, you can share your records even in the private mode as well. Because we provide an investor password for each account. So, you can set your investor password to a simple number. For example, you can set your investor password to 123,456. And tell your followers your investor password, and then they can follow you. That's another method to open your trading records to a limited scope. Okay, today's topic is about how to open your records to the public. And hope you feel it's helpful. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.